I think it represents really well the US stands right now on the Israeli-Palestinian situation. I think the US encouraged the embassy to be brought back to Jerusalem, not taking into account the situation at all. I think it represents quite well what we're stuck with for the next 4 years.